And well, normally I need glasses to see in the distance, but it's all sharp. Give me one hand in it.
So every time you turn on the light.
Yes.
And then your eyes are clear.
Yes.
Is it amazing, isn't it?
Yes.
We see when you see God with a lot of blindness. And so how long did you have problems seeing long sight for?
Oh, 25 years.
Wow. Give me one hand, everybody.
Sometimes I find it hard to breathe. Well, I feel like I can breathe deeper and easier.
So when you're praying, you put your hand there. Take a deep breath out. How's that feeling?
Much better.
Wow. Well, that's really good. Blushy, what happened to you?
When you started talking about the woman who was bleeding for 12 years, I've had a similar thing for about the last 8 years.
Yeah.
And the doctors stopped the bleeding, and now the bleeding's going inside, endometrius interna, not outside.
Yeah.
And the reason's unknown. It's very painful, and they said I have to have a hysterectomy.
Yeah.
So, it's better now.
Is the pain gone?
Yeah, the pain's gone.
What a hand it got! And so, how long was it painful for?
It's been painful every day.
For how long?
6-7 years.
6 or 7 years. And as we were praying, did you put your hand there?
Yeah, when you called me up to come see my partner, I felt...